I've just been at the Fruition Talk Tech event. Really interesting, good panel, three kind of senior tech leaders talking about their personal experiences, how they balance kind of business priorities, personal development, team management, stakeholder management, really valuable insights.
You've got to recognize that nobody's got the monopoly on good ideas. So you've got to create the kind of environment where you can let people throw their ideas around and share their ideas within the teams. I exhibit the behaviours I want my team to have, which is going out and talking to other teams, collaborating with them, running joint projects together. So it's not an IT or a technology project, it's a business project.
You've got to respect the success that came before you and the privilege that you have to step into those shoes and be a leader that takes it forward.
So I think there's something really important about being present. I think it's that curiosity for me that you need to open the doors yourself. I hate the spotlight, but I've kind of learned how to kind of deal with it.
For me, I think the really great takeaway was about balancing their own time. Where they talked about work-life balance against personal development, against business priorities. Some really, really great tips.
I think different organisations will have a different culture, and the answer might be different from organisation to organisation B, depending on what you're trying to achieve.
I think you ought to support and protect and empower your teams. And if they don't feel comfortable, then they should be allowed to say they don't feel comfortable. And you need to be that voice back to wherever the request has come from.
I think it's really easy to get stuck in the bubble that you're in, and coming here and hearing how other people in parallel industries have got sometimes the same problem, so really helpful to see how other people are dealing with some of the things that you haven't been able to deal with yourself.
AI for me is more about the creative mindset and the skill set of how technologists need to become more marketeers and product development, and actually what AI is doing is allowing those skill sets to merge.